out on the lot, we find out why this vehicle is perfect for Darth Vader and for Leprechaun. Welcome back to Dad on the Lot, and today at Posh Chevrolet we have the Leprechaun transport machine, and I'll get back to that in a moment. Now, I said it was perfect for Darth Vader. Why? Because the Death Star could go anywhere, do anything, and destroy all. Same is true for this. And it's black. And it looks evil. But it's not evil. It's very nice. Now, guess what's under the hood? Yes, the tried and true small block Chevy. Everyone loves a small block Chevy, so why not have one in your truck? This one is also a Z71 LT. LT Z71. A 2LT. 2LT, Todd. Yes, 2LT. More goodies for you to enjoy your experience. Now, first thing I want to draw your attention to, recovery hooks. Recovery hooks are standard on all Silverados. Not so with some of the competition. I'm not going to ram it into you. Just look at these LED, tri-beam LED headlights. Now, also, we have the accented LEDs around here to give it a little eyebrow. It looks very, or eyelash, or whatever you want to call it. It looks very, very nice. And also, these projector beam headlights are very good. Now, also with the exclusive to the Z71 line, what do you get for the Z71? Except for amazing off-road performance and a decent mean look that distinguishes itself from the rest of the line. So for the Z71, visually, is what we get. All this here is blacked out in the bumper, whereas normally it's chrome, as you know. And if you go to the LTZ, you get chrome inserts here, but we have black gloss inserts here, so adds to the mean look. You get your Z71 badge, right? Now just look at this truck, aside from the Z71 goodness and your off-road capability. Just look how sculpted this looks. It looks like I took a piece of granite and just went ding, 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 and behold, this is what emerged. We have active aero shafts in here that allows only the exact amount of air to cool the radiator. The rest flows seamlessly with little turbulence around the vehicle. Why is that important, Todd? Because you don't want to be driving down the road and all you hear is wind noise and being buffeted all over the place, do you? No. Solve. Science of aerodynamics. GM aerodynamics. Now come on now. Take a look at this sculpted hood. This is amazing, right? And the sculpted fenders. It looks like something out of Dig Dug. You ever played Dig Dug in the 80s? This would be your rig. Now, if you can poke in here, you won't be able to see the off-road jounce bumpers, but you will be able to see the Rancho shocks, monotube shocks that come with this that enhances off-road capability. And if we crawl up underneath there, we'll be able to see some skid plates. But we're not going to do that because we're on a dirt road and it's dirty, right? And you know, we're looking pretty good here. So come on in. Now, I'm going to show you the back seat. You can see what I'm talking about, the perfect transport for leprechauns, right? Because this is basically an extended regular cab, all right? Now, if your kids are in baby seats, once they get to the age of 6 months, they're gonna be kicking you in the back, right? Leprechauns and fairies, it'd be perfect. So if, you know, Darth Vader got hooked up with some kind of fairy leprechaun princess, he'd have her skull, right? That'd be the perfect truck for him. But for the rest of us, if you got more than two people, do yourself a favor. Get yourself a crew cab where you can relax and have lots of space. Now, the one advantage of this is, over the old regular cab, look at this. It can just easy flip up. You can put your dogs in there. You can put your cats in there. You can put all your tools in there. You can put your gym gear in there, your groceries, and it won't get ripped off at the end of the truck. Now, come over here. We're gonna see exclusive Z71 detailing here and here. And notice all the pockets of storage, right? We got a little cubby hole here, a little cubby hole here, a little cubby hole here. Nice little integrated speaker in the door. iPad pockets in the back, or matte pockets as we used to call them back in the 80s. Long time ago, boys, I know. Amazing 18-inch cast aluminum wheels, and they're locking, so no one's gonna rip you off. Now, come around to the back. Z71 package. Draw your attention to the blacked out bow tie. That's a dealer installed option, but you gotta have it. It's black on black is best. Backup camera, of course, hitch, easy peasy, lift gate, and popping in. Look, just look. No problem. Get now and open this thing here. Look at that. It's almost like you got a hydraulic steer, but it's not. It's just GM innovation. Those engineers, they're not up all night drinking beer. They're thinking of ideas to make it easier for me and you. Bed, we got our bed liner. And I don't know if you can see it, but you look up over here. Remember I told you a couple videos back where GM bought an LED factory? Well, they're doing it here again because they got LED bed lighting here, as well as the lamps on top of the cab there. So let's go pop in and we'll just do a quick look at the interior, the luxurious 10-way power seats and your exclusive Z71 dash cluster. And then we'll take it for a little spin. Oh, I forgot to tell you, 342 gears, 355 horsepower, 383 pound-foot of torque, and in the 342 gear setup with this engine, 9,100 pounds. If you set up a different set of gears, 11,800, and you can put almost 2,000 pounds in the pan of the truck. Now, like Elmer Fudd said, listen very, very quietly, because I want you to hear when I slam the door. Now, what draws your attention to that? Thump. He's like you're sealed in like a bank vault. And there's a reason for that, because this truck is made with real steel. Aluminum, or aluminum for my American friends, is for race cars. It doesn't belong on the street. Trucks, this is made from high strength steel, hydroformed rails, 7 cross members. It's tough and it's gonna last. And heaven forbid, if it got into a little bit of an accident, well, you don't have to take it to a specialty aluminum body shop that's gonna cost you at least 25% more. Enough said about that. Steel is for real trucks. Now, let's draw your attention here. What do you see different here from normal 1500s? It's your hill descent control, Todd. That's exclusive on the Z71. And why would I need a hill descent control? Well, if you're buying this truck, chances are you're gonna go off-road because you got all the gear. And when you're going down slippery slopes, you don't want to be hitting the brake all the time. Because why not, Todd? Because your arse is gonna slip around and you might flip around and fall off a cliff. It's dangerous, so this is a safety feature. And it makes it easy getting in and out of tough situations. So you don't have to fool, you can focus on steering. And talking about steering, look at this lovely leather wrapped wheel with all my controls here. And look at this French cross stitching here. I mean, it's amazing. This is a truck. We got automatic four wheel drive, we got automatic headlights, we got a distinctive Z71 gauge cluster here that gives you all the normal information, but it also gives you the information when you're on four wheel drive. It gives you your approach, your departure angles, and where you're to in relation to the land. It's pretty freaking cool. We got our 5-inch driver information display here in the cluster, and you see the Z71 theme there. We have our 8-inch Chevrolet MyLink with all our infotainment apps, Apple CarPlay and Android and Android Auto. We have OnStar, of course, with our 4G hotspot, and we are wrapped in luxurious leather, and it's heated leather. Oh, and I got a 10-way power driver seat with lumbar support, infinite possibilities, and I got tilt and telescopic on this bumper. I can go down and I can go up. Awesome. Now, let's see what this thing can do outside in the real world. Let's take it for a little test, because you know something? We're going to be comfortable. Now we're taking the Z71 out into the urban landscape here and see how she handles. And now, do you hear that? No, you don't, because it's a quiet tuned exhaust, and we have the the triple sealed doors. We have quiet steel, the high strength quiet steel in here, and we have an aerodynamically shaped windshield here to go with the air deflectors in the front there. So we have an exceptionally quiet ride here, right? So unlike your normal pickup, You're not being bounced around, and it's no longer a hard place to be, right? It's quite comfortable, right? So you can do your work, and you don't have to have a headache while you're driving there to get there. Steering on these here are fairly direct. Brakes are really decent. So you got lots of power. Unfortunately, I won't be taking her off road because the sales manager kind of poo-poos that. We got in trouble last time. Not gonna let that happen again. But yeah, so you can hear her, right? I mean, she's just zipping along here. We got an excellent, an excellent test road, because it's all bumpy and pothole-y and what have you. But hey, that's life in Northern Nova Scotia. So getting back to the rig here, I mean, it's, she's very well equipped. An exceptional price. This one's listed at $51,800. But come down and talk to me. We'll negotiate, as you say. I'm really pleased with the quiet and the steering. And as I said before, all the she's Bluetooth capable, and all my controls are on the steering wheel. I have the audio controls right back here, and I can change my stations back here. And as always, I mean, this thing is OnStar equipped, so it comes with my Chevrolet app. So in this case, you can remote start it. You can unlock and unlock your doors. And unlike, you know, using your fob to remote start, it'll actually tell you. So you won't actually have, you won't have to be in physical distance. You won't have to, you know, looking at it in order to tell, right? You won't have to guess. It's great. And the range is so much more better because you can do it anywhere in the world as long as you get internet connection. Other thing I want to talk to you guys about, it's coming up Christmas and it's December in GM country, and so we got to connect to win. So look me up, connect with me, and you got a chance to win one of 17 vehicles. It's not a bad deal, not a bad deal at all. Now, the other thing that's handy about this, I just came one more on this GMC, the Chevy app, is that manufacturers, the government's getting upset with manufacturers because they're not communicating the recalls. Not that there's a whole lot here, with to their consumers. Excuse me a second, or now I'm merged, so I don't take you a desk sprinter, man. We're all good there now. And on your GMC app, you can, or your GMC app, your Chev app, your My Caddy app, your Oldsmobile app, Oldsmobile, you don't make Oldsmobile anymore, Buick app, you know, you can check for recalls, and your owner's manual's on there. Now, we all know how ponderous owner's manuals are to get through, so it's got a search function. So, giddy up and go. Well, that's about it. All I can see, we're on the highway here now, and you can barely hear. I just kicked down here, and we're driving at the legally recommended speeds by the RCMP and the government of Canada. And, you know, she's quiet. Very quiet. Very impressed. Lots of power. So, I'm Todd, down on the lot. Come down and see me. It's a fine break for a fine person. And don't forget, like and share, because as always, being there, I like to keep our jobs.